During the first shootout at the 2015 Winter Universiade, Sweden came out on top. Swedish goalie Arvid Ljung told me the best and worst things about the pressures of stopping the puck.
Well, the pressure is more, and you got to play more when you're goalie. So I think you're more important when you're goalie. When you win, I like the hero. I'm usually pretty good with my stick, so I'm pretty disappointed with myself. But I think I'm still glad that we can make the win and make the 4th goal. I saw the puck coming to me, and I saw the Korean player were first before our players. So I thought, like, okay, I have to get out, so they get a breakaway. And, I like missed the puck or something, and it went into the net. I was pretty nervous because, like, we wanted to win. We have lost the 2 first games against Russia and Canada, so I was pretty nervous but excited. So, and I'm glad we got the win.
Education meets sport and culture. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.